The game I just finished working on is called Neverwinter Nights, and it's an online version of a Dungeons & Dragons game. Different people around the country can sit at their computers and play this game together. A team of people will contribute different parts. The graphics people will do the pictures, the sound people will do the sound or the sound effects or the music that you hear, and the programmer actually ties all that together to make the complete game.
By the time you add up all the people that are involved in creating an application, you'll end up with as many as 20 or 30 people.
It's fun work, it's challenging work. I get a thrill out of seeing something actually working, something that I put together. And when it actually starts to work, you may hear me yelling down the hall, "It's working, it's working."
There are great advantages to owning the original piece of software. For example, there'll be documentation and manuals that'll come with it.
Normally you have instructions, you also have warranties. You also have, in some cases, upgrades, if there are upgrades.
We're available to you. You can call us on the phone, and we'll answer your questions that might come up about the software. Any kind of technical support you might have or need, we'll be there to help you.
If people keep stealing the game, the company makes less money, and therefore it may not want to make new games.
So we might say, well, that didn't sell very well. They don't like it. We won't make any more of those.
As a result of that, a tremendous amount of money and revenue is lost by the computer industry from this happening.
Although the licenses may vary, the law is very simple. The copyright law says that when you buy a piece of software, you can put that software on one computer, and that's it. You can make a backup copy of the software, but you can't give that backup copy to a friend, and you can't put it on another computer. Every program that you buy, that's one program for one computer.
We need you to be a part of our team also. The team of people who design and create the games are excited about the prospects for the future. And if you purchase your software instead of getting it illegally, you help make that future possible.